Okay, we're at the Ritz Carlton here in Tucson. Gonna grab something to eat before we go hiking. Okay, it's a nice place. Nice golf course. Gonna have lunch before we head on out. Not too crowded, there's nobody here. So there's the driving range. That little area right there. So basically, we're the only ones out here. It's a nice place. Okay, lunch was great. Let's get to the hiking. Maybe we'll see some javelina. Okay. They don't make it easy, but we finally found the trailhead. Got some copper rock up there. Well, it goes down. Well, we got a lot of people coming from over there. And I guess it goes here. Well, so far they marked the trail. I'm assuming it gets over to those mountains over there. So basically, this thing is just winding all over the place. It's heading towards some mountain over there. But I can tell you, everything is growing great here. I have no idea. Maybe it's because of the elevation or getting more moisture. I haven't seen this much greenery, and everything is fat, like it's getting a lot of water. So like I said, we're just following this trail. Have no idea where it's going. Okay, these are the Tortolita Mountains, or however you pronounce it. We're heading this direction. Okay, this is the lower javelina trail. I'm not sure where the upper one is, but we're on the lower one. Got a saguaro. That fell. There's a big boulder over here. I don't see any petroglyphs on there. Well, there's a nice trail here, if you want to call it that, but it's easy to walk up, although it's going straight up. Wow, look at this view. Okay. Got a good view of the hotel over there. It keeps going up and up and up. And if you get over there, I guess you're gonna see the golf course. But we're not going that far. Yeah, there's the hotel. There's a big wash that goes all the way down there. Just gonna sit up here, take a break for a minute. Yeah, we just noticed there's another trail going up the mountain right over there. So there's all kinds of trails here. Personally, I'd like to take the wash way back there.
Yeah, that would be a nice time.
Maybe next week or whenever we'll go back there. Or if we're crazy enough, just keep going higher here. That's a possibility. Even though that's a tough hike. Yeah, I can actually see some people way, way in the back there. Yeah, we're definitely gonna go way back there. All right, we're heading on back. Back down, that is. Okay, we're out of here. Thanks for watching.